marks 1 month of the death of famous 21-year-old Lily, also known as Badbishlilly. Police say she was found dead in her room while recording a video called Pulling a All-Nighter Again. She was brutally stabbed to death while the others were asleep. Police are still trying to find out who did this to Lily. The video has been removed by police due to too much gore, while other police questioning her siblings known as Cassie and Berna.